superstar just had that look in his eye. And this is one of those times.
I think we've all been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together. I don't know about you, but I fully expect this match to steal the show.
classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's going to take power, speed, and aggression to win. But we know one thing for a certainty. We're going to get the best from these competitors because that vacant championship is going to be filled by somebody.
Let's touch on Connor again. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
And you're right about that. You got to remember what works. Timber! And he falls hard. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Cesaro was first ushered to the ring by the beautiful diva, Oksana. He won the United States Championship in 2012 and held the title for an astounding 239 days. Cesaro, and he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Cesaro has found an answer here.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. This is absolutely not how we envision this four-way match going, guys.
Oh, it's been a great match so far, and I think there is still a lot more to come. But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring. Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
Yeah, but it was pretty cool watching these guys fight right in front of us, Kane. Kano Cesaro was wowing audiences with his superhuman strength. He also earned two significant monikers in the process. The King of Sway and the Swiss Superman. Both reaffirm the fact that Cesaro is a brutal force here in WWE.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Big power bomb.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Here's Connor. Here comes Corbin. We're looking at complete domination here.
One, two. Oh, wow. Look out, look out. What a move. They get into here right now. Cesaro has made quite another win. Man, he's got to do great.
Like, what?
Bro, I can't believe what we saw in that match. Let's play some of the highlights back.